Today we're coming back to a common stomping ground of mine, the Indian Peaks Wilderness. And the plan is to take this this ridge up to Navajo Peak, which is this very picturesque conical peak. So I can see this peak from where I live, and I've been looking forward to climbing it for a long time. So let's go.
Welcome to the summit of Navajo Peak. Great little scramble to finish off climbing this peak. Really cool view too. It's kind of conical, so you stand at the top of it and you get a great view in every different direction, so really awesome.
See the ridge there, came up there, a little bit of scrambling, all the way up.
I don't know that I've ever had nicer weather on the summit of a high peak. I mean, it's sunny out, there's hardly any wind. I could easily take a nap out here, it's just relaxing. Do have to start heading down. It's going to be an interesting historical artifact on the way, I suppose. In 1947, there was a plane trying to make it over the Continental Divide in winter and got off track in bad weather and crashed on the mountainside. And here it has landed since. So, kind of a cool place to explore, but I do wish I could tell you how many people perished in the crash. So, parts of this plane are scattered all over this gully here, hence the name for the descent route off of this peak, which is Airplane Gully.
bike there at the end is because the upper trailheads are permitted, but this lower one is not, so just rode bike a couple miles up the road and coming down. Whew, so worth it. So worth it. Wonderful way to end a magical day. Just a magical day. It's just the epitome of summer in the mountains right now, and the Indian peaks always deliver. So I'm super happy I did this. I'm super happy I got that peak and just basked in the glory of nature at the same time. And I hope you got a little bit of that glory too through your screen. So keep it real and stay tuned for the next video.